Ok, tu vas suger mese aba dukurikiye kuri YouTube, iyo kuri YouTube channel ya Ferwafa. Guhera kuri uyu wa 13 Werurwe, ikipe y'igihugu Amavubi iratangira umwiherero wo kwitegura imikino ibiri y'ingenzi. Ubanza no kwishyura tuzahura n'ikipe ya Benin yitwa Le Guepard, umukino wo gushaka itike yo kuzakina imikino ya kane. Ni muri urwo rwego rero umutoza mukuru w'Amavubi yifuje gutangariza abanyarwanda bose abakinnyi azifashisha muri urwo rugamba rutoroshye, akaba ari nayo mpamvu turi kumwe hano tumusaba ko yagira icyo atubwira kuri imikino ibiri iteganyijwe ndetse n'abakinnyi azitabaza.
So it's just as a quick introduction, and tell us about the players, the weapons you will be using against Le Guepard of Benin.
Okay, so first of all, welcome everybody. A special welcome to the all to Amavubi supporters. We are here to share the list, as you say, from the 30 players who will join us to play the games, the next games of AFCON qualification. Before start to proceed with the players, I want to say that from these 30 players, finally we'll fly only 26 to Benin. And also, I want to say that it was not easy for us to choose the last 30 players, because I think there are some players which also deserve to be in this list, because the performance of some of them was very very good. But as is normal in football, we have to choose, and we have to choose the last 30. But I want to encourage all the players to keep working, because in my opinion, this is the best for the country, and also they make problems for us to choose, because we have a lot of players to choose. So I think we can proceed with the players.
Sure.
What do you think? Yeah. So with the goalkeepers, the three goalkeepers is Fiacre from AS Kigali, Pierre from APR, and Olivier from Al Kaukab. About defenders, we have Fitina from APR, Ali Serumogo from Kiyovu, Emmanuel from Far Rabat, Elie from Rayon, Christian from APR, Jimmy Ange from Jerv, Aimable from Kiyovu, Abdul from Rayon Sport, Manzi from AS Kigali, and Clement from APR. About the midfielders, we have a Jihad from Danes, Alini Onzima from Bumamuru, Vonur from APR, Simeon from Gorilla, Steve Rubanguka from Simbru Chișinău, York from Gefle, Kevin Muhire from Al Yarmouk, Hakim from Lille, and Hadji from Rayon Sport. This is the midfielders. And about the strikers, we have a Fred Muhoozi from Kiyovu, Moises from AS Kigali, Gilbert Mugisha from APR, Yannick from APR, Glenn from Victoria Rosport, Didier from Police, Bienvenu from Kiyovu, and Kagere from Singida. This is the list of the 30 players, and as I say before, from these 30 players, finally 26 will fly to play the official qualification AFCON matches against Benin.
Umutoza arakoze ku rutonde amaze kutumenyesha abadukurikiye, turagira ngo tubabwire ko mu kanya turaba bigeze ku mbuga zacu zose. Hanyuma hari bimwe mu bibazo twagira ngo tubaze umutoza, biraba biri mu Cyongereza, mu rurimi rw'Icyongereza, hanyuma agerageze kudusobanurira cyane cyane bijyanye n'urutonde rw'abakinnyi amaze kutubwira. So coach, we have a few questions about the list you have just published. And now, how do you see all these two matches ahead, and how far are the preparations? Thank you.
Okay, we see these two games, first of all, are very, very important games for us in the fighting for the qualification. We know that at this moment Benin has 0 points, and for sure for them is also two finals against us. We know that Benin, we are working to prepare the game, and we are scouting Benny national team. They have a new coach also, and I'm sure that will be very tough games for us, but also will be tough games for them. This is sure, because we are ready to compete, and we are ready, and we know exactly how important is these games for us. So I expect very equal games, and the first game is away, so for us it's very important if we can take good result in the first match. And also we hope that here in Rwanda, with all of our supporters, we will have the power to get the 3 points, because this is our objective, to keep fighting for the qualification and to be ready for the next matches with a good position and with a good chances to qualify.
Another question. The list is made of a mixture of players in the National League and abroad. Then how do you rate the performance of the players from the National League hereby selected? I mean, the local players selected, hereby selected. How do you rate their performance lately?
Okay, as I say before, it was not easy for us the election, the choose of the players, because I'm sure that some other players have enough merits to be on this list. So it means that here in the league there are some players competing well with very good performance. In my opinion, this season the league is a little bit higher level than last season. Also, the competition is more equal than last year. This is my feeling, and I'm very happy with the performance with the players who are playing in the local league. And as I said before, it was not easy for us the election, because there are a lot of players which deserve to be on this list.
Another question: we have seen some players playing abroad in the international, you know, leagues. Joining the team, do you have a follow-up system or mechanism to monitor their performance in their respective leagues?
Yes, sure. I think recently from FEWAFA we get a contract with one company, which is Y Scout, and it's a big platform, and this platform help us a lot to scout the players that are abroad. Because in this platform you can follow all the professional leagues of the world, and this is the platform that we are using to scout and to follow the players, the Rwandan players that are not here, and it's not easy for us because we cannot travel around the world. So, and this is the platform and this is the tool that we are using to scout the players, and also is the tool that we are using to scout the opponents.
Probably the last question. Do you have any message to our Rwandans and the Amavubi supporters in general?
Our message is the same than my first day here. I promise to everyone, we can't promise wins, because anyone can do this. What we can promise is a big compromise, that our team will fight all the games, that we will compete face to face to all the teams, and that until the last moment we will have chances to the qualification and we will fight. And what we need is the support of all of them. We start the first two matches away. Now we play against away. So our first test matches was without our supporters. So this is a little bit more difficult, because always in home games you have the support of your own supporters. And the most important is that the last three matches we will have our supporters close to us. And my message to them is to be with the team, because we will not let them, we will not fall down, we will fight until the end. And I am sure that if we have chances to get our objective, it's because we have to fight together. Supporters, media, players, staff, everybody. And if we are together, we are stronger. And this is what we want the message that we want to send to everyone. And I hope the qualification will finish in good side, because we really believe that we will have our chances if we are together to fight for the qualification.
Rero bavandimwe bakunze amavubi ngango uko nibyo tubashe kumenya ko byinshi ku mavubi. Icyo twakwifuriza ikipe y'igihugu yacu amavubi na mahirwe masa, ubwo icyo twavuga twarenzaho ni twese inyuma y'amavubi. Murakoze cyane.